Our hydrogen power plants are based on a well-established gas power plant design and the efficient Wärtsilä 31 engine platform. Hydrogen arrives at the power plant via pipeline from your hydrogen source. The pressure of the gas is reduced to a set point. The temperature of the hydrogen is constantly monitored and kept within limits. To ensure the purity of hydrogen, a treatment solution is used. The fuel gas supply unit constantly controls the gas feed pressure to the hydrogen engine. Double wall gas piping is used inside the engine hall for enhanced safety. Thermal NOx is caused by a high combustion temperature inside the engine. If NOx reduction is required to comply with emission limits, an SCR is needed. It is recommended to place the radiators on the ground to ensure a free exit route for hydrogen through the engine hall roof monitors. Safety features. A hydrogen fuel system requires inerting, where oxygen is removed before hydrogen is fed into the system. Nitrogen is used for this purpose, and inerting happens during commissioning and always before and after maintenance. Hydrogen detection is conducted in several ways to alert personnel at an early stage. To prevent potential hydrogen leakages, multiple monitors are placed to detect the most critical places. Thermal cameras can be used to detect possible hydrogen fires, which are invisible to the human eye. CCTVs can be used to monitor different parts of the engine hall. A fire detection system is designed to detect and report fires as early as possible. During commissioning and maintenance, a hydrogen system leak test must be performed at possible leakage points, utilizing a mixture of helium and nitrogen. This mixture is optimal for detecting leakages due to its similar molecular size to hydrogen. Wärtsilä's hydrogen engine power plant concept has been certified by a third-party TÜV SÜD, demonstrating our commitment to quality and safety.